a West Coast walking track that'll serve as a living memorial to the 29 men who died at Pike River Mine is starting to take shape. It's part of New Zealand's 10th Great Walk and is set to open next Easter. But as Lisa Davies found out, its breathtaking location in the Paparoa Ranges comes with a few challenges.
The Paparoa Range, it's a place of great beauty, but also great tragedy. Something not forgotten by those making the Pike family's dream of a memorial track a reality.
A lot of us are emotionally invested in this, that we all take a moment out every now and then on a beautiful day and just pause for a moment.
It's why the Moonlight Hut has been placed here. It overlooks Pike River Mine.
You really get a moment to reflect and look over at the escarpment into the Pike Basin there, and it's really quite a calm site as opposed to a lot of the other sites that are quite exposed and raw.
But to build a 20-bed hut 1,000 metres above sea level isn't easy.
That's a nightmare, to be honest. So logistically, we're talking about probably in the hundreds of loads that need to be flown up to this site.
The remote and rugged terrain is certainly a challenge, but wild weather, including 2X cyclones, has created complications too, destroying 2 bridges. Torrential rain causing slips over the brand new track.
If we'd gotten through this whole project without some kind of decent weather event, I'd have been very surprised.
The Great Walk will have 4 major bridges. This swing bridge took 3 weeks to build. Another major challenge.
She can't nip down to mitre 10 if you forget something, which is important.
But it passed its strength test with a 2.3-tonne water balloon.
It's a hell of a lot better than it breaking.
This Great Walk is unique. It'll be a great mountain bike ride as well.
By the time this track's complete, it'll be 55 kilometres long. It'll take walkers 3 days to complete and cyclists just 2.
And the Great Walks are New Zealand's crown jewels, as far as backcountry trips are concerned.
This one will be no different when it opens in a year's time.
It will be a relief, but also an enjoyable moment, I think, to really savour, and hopefully the families will enjoy that moment with us all as well.
The opening of the Great Walk that will honour their men forever. Lisa Davies, One News.